Good morning, Sunrise Academy, and welcome back for another edition of Noble Knights TV. My name is Ms. Franklin.
And I'm Mrs. Grimes.
And today is Tuesday, September 19th, 2023. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, Star Spangled Banner, and Knight's Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sunrise Academy is a community for all, where we stand tall. We learn, achieve, dream, and believe. With compassion and fairness, we will succeed. We strive to be bold, noble knights, maroon and gold.
Thank you. You may be seated. For the weather today, we have a high of 87 degrees and partly cloudy. For lunch, we have spaghettis with meat sauce, mixed salad, sliced peaches, and milk. For snack today, we have Wheat Thins and fruit juice. And now for the news. All right, open house is next week, Friday, from 1:30 to 2:30. Jeremiah's will be here. We'll also be selling popcorn and cotton candy. So if you want some of those treats, please make sure you have the money for it. Also, let your parents know to come in and meet the teachers. Ask them any questions they would like, and they can also find out what events are coming up for the school year, as well as get an opportunity to sign up to be a volunteer at the school. Safety patrol meeting is tomorrow at 7:30. So if you have given me your permission slip, our first meeting will be tomorrow, where we'll learn about upcoming events, what are the rules and regulations for safety patrol, and just what the school expects for you to do as a safety patroller.
And now for a reminder about upcoming field trips. So the 3rd through 5th group will be going to Ripley's, believe it or not, this Thursday. So please remember to pack your lunch. And if you are not going on the field trip, you must stay home. You are also welcome to bring money for the gift shop, as well as we will be going to the world's largest McDonald's. So you will be able to buy things, food, play in the arcade, and just have a good time before we come back to school. So just remember, our field trip is this Thursday. If you are not going, please stay home. Also, for the 3rd through 5th grade group, the field trip form for Orlando Shakespeare Theater is due this Friday, September 22nd by 3 p.m. So that field trip form has been extended from the due date of yesterday to now being due this Friday. So if you would like to go on that trip, please remind your parents to submit that form before 3 p.m. on Friday. There's also no school this Friday, September 22nd, as it is a teacher duty day, which makes it a student holiday for you all. So please don't show up to school because there is no school this Friday. So enjoy your long weekend.
Yes. All right. And that is it from us today. Have a wonderful day. We will see you tomorrow. Bye. Deuces.